Tesla secret circuit, genius out of time. In the late quarter of the 19th century, Tesla was alone in his opposition to the fundamental views of the nature of electrical forces, as described by three of the biggest names in electric science, James Clerk Maxwell, Herman von Helmholtz, and Heinrich Hertz. Tesla possessed a broader vision of the cosmos, because his keen sense of awareness, and especially his natural intuitive insights, gave him a deeper understanding of the role that the aether, or ether, played in the manifestations of all electrical phenomena, while his contemporaries focused their attention exclusively on the electromagnetic component, assuming that no other component could be involved. This lack of etheric insight by his contemporaries, with the exception of Sir William Crookes, and the heated controversy that the mere mention of the aether had engendered, was to cause Tesla ridicule and sarcasm from men of inferior intellect for decades. The aether controversy largely dissipated in the academic arena after the publication of Einstein's theory of relativity, 1905, and the Michaelson-Morley experiment, which essentially declared that the aether theory was dead. But Tesla's insights and deductions concerning the role of the aether were correct all along. Please click the link below, which you can find in the description box, for more interesting information.